Morning, Swoley Moly crew. Jlane Fit sent me a leg day workout today, so that's what we're gonna run up.
Okay. So, I should pop the bean. Yesterday was a long night. I didn't do the right drugs, only on the wrong night. I was running all white, trying to have a fun time. She gon' eat like lunchtime. Molly got her on time. Throw away, I'ma be fine. I said, oh, don't go away, I'ma be fine.
So this is the first blender bottle I actually ever bought. And it just broke. That's a big bummer right there. Dang, this is literally the first blender bottle I got when I first started working out. I was like, you know what? I need a blender bottle for pre-workout. That is a huge bummer. But as I said earlier, Jlane sent us a leg workout. It's off program this week. I'm not super strict on my program, so I'm gonna go do this leg workout. It looks tough. Hopefully I don't die. Yeah. But let's go run it up, my dudes. Okay, so first thing we got is 2 sets of 15 on back squat. Honestly, you guys know I don't have like that good of a squat. So I'm gonna test it out with 135 first, see how that feels for 15. If I think it's a warm up, it's gonna be a warm up, but it's probably not gonna be a warm up.
But in the meantime, bitches lean time, Papa Bean time.
Boys, I'll tell you what, that was damn near a warm up. I think I'm at a 10 for the 10 on each side for the working sets, but that was tough. I'm not gonna lie, that was really tough.
Killing me, I'ma be fine. I should pop the bean yesterday, it was a long night.
I 100% burned myself out on those first 2 sets. I'm struggling now. These next 2 sets of 10 through 12 reps, give me a grind. I'm gonna try and up the weight though. I did a 10 and a 5 on each side for the second round. Oh my gosh.
I'ma be fine, I'ma be fine. They know my name, hallway. Put it in her mouth.
So part like 1 of 3 or 4 is now finished. We're gonna move on to leg press for 12 through 15 reps. But yeah, that was a grind right there. We're gonna see how leg press goes.
Boys, 18 through 35, or 25 reps is a whole different piece. I did 25 the first one. I could only get up 18 the second one. So we're gonna try and go for 25 again.
I remember eating ramen with a Glock 9. I remember when she left me for the next guy. Now she calling me her next guy.
So we finished that nightmare of the leg press. Now it's time to do some leg curls and leg extensions. Superset them.
And I was rugging off white, trying to have a fun time. She gonna eat like lunchtime. Molly got her on time. Fun niggas don't get respect, but I'ma die.
Boys, we have now finished leg curls and leg extensions. Oh, there goes my AirPod. Leg curls and leg extensions. Now it's time to go to the sus machine. But this one was actually 15 through 20 reps. I had 20 reps every one, and my hamstrings are just dying right now. They're screaming in pain.
Be fine, I'ma be fine, I'ma be fine. I woke up.
So the final thing that we are doing is some extensions on this bad boy. Squeeze your glutes for as many reps as possible. It's an AMRAP. I don't know what happened to my music. Oh, no, 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 no. No, Siri. I want to listen to music. Okay, yeah, but this is the last thing we're doing. I'm also pairing it up with abs so I don't have to do abs later because I don't like doing abs.
So I woke up dream.
So boys, we just finished up Jlane's leg day, and let me tell you, that was a grind. I've never seen anyone go like 15 through 25 reps before, but oh my gosh, when you're going that high of reps, your legs feel the fatigue.
Wait, let's see if we can get a little leg flex in here without my phone. Yeah, the legs are definitely looking bigger. Calves are looking bigger.
I used to have like super, super skinny legs. Like, I'm not gonna lie, my calves look about the size of my legs used to. Like, my calves were tiny. But legs are growing, I'm happy, it was a great workout. Now time to go ride the Peloton somehow. 30 minutes, respond to DMs. Let's get it, baby.
It is after the Peloton ride right now. I'm about to go into the post office. Shout out to Blake Messman for ordering a headband. And shout out to Thomas Guyot for ordering a shirt. and a headband, boys. Run up the orders on the Will Apparel headbands and shirts. We're not sold out yet. I love you guys. Thank you for the support.
Ooh, boys, look what we got on right now. We got some French toast. I'm cooking up for lunch. Sorry I didn't show breakfast. It was a swally scramble, as always.
So what is the all-time best thing to do when you are bored, out of content, and have nothing to do? Actually, bored and have nothing to do is the same thing. But it is go to Walmart. So I'm probably just gonna go shop here. I need a few things and maybe I'll find something to make this vlog a little more entertaining, my dudes. I'm sorry about that. I have absolutely no idea what's in this original Kingsford, but it tastes amazing on hamburgers. And that's what we're cooking tonight. I guess I kind of came here hungry.
Swear to God though, toasted pita chips
will be the end of me. Boys, I found something truly amazing. Truly amazing, and we're about to test it out. Because honestly, with this, I don't care how many carbs it has. I don't care how many fats it has. It is flaming hot mac and cheese. Like, dead serious, pre-made, flaming hot Cheeto mac and cheese. I also bought the cheddar cheese and cheesy jalapeno. But this is about to be phenomenal. I can already feel it. It's only 3.5 grams of fat. Not that bad. So, I hope this is just, I hope it blows me away. I hope it does. But we're gonna cook some burgers tonight. Dude, my car smells awful. It smells like sweat and like sweat. Pretty sure all I do every day, eat, make TikToks, vlog, and then I usually have some kind of work, but like sometimes it's way busier than others. This week has not been that busy. Last week was a little busy, not that busy. I don't know. I feel bad when I'm not working all the time because, I don't know. I don't have any revisions on like these 8 videos I have to do. So like I'm kind of at a standstill on them right now, which is not the greatest. I want to be editing them right now. So what's up, vlog? I just got done playing basketball, but it is the end of the day now. It's time for me to shower. I had the headband on. Tucker had the headband on too. So today I'm starting a 30-day challenge of trying to vlog every single day. So these next probably maybe 30 vlogs are gonna be probably less intentional, more just me getting used to filming so much content, editing so much content. It's honestly gonna help my work ethic out more than anything, but get excited for that because I'm really trying to like get this YouTube thing up and going. So tell your friends about it, cop the merch so I can do this full time. I love you guys so much. Stay swoly moly as always. Peace.